What is it?
I have no idea, Phoebe. It was just sitting here when I came in.
Is it dangerous?
No idea.
It doesn't look dangerous. You should poke it and see.
What? You poke it?
Your arms are longest, so you can stay at a safer distance.
It is kind of cute.
Oh, no, not another one. Gina!
Oh, dear.
You know what this is?
Oh, it's a hardy tardy. We don't know where they come from or what they are. They just turn up now and then and make themselves at home.
Can we keep it? Can we keep it? It can stay in my room.
No, Pippi, I found it. It will stay in my room. I will look after it.
We don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, great. So now you don't think I can look after a single living creature?
That's not it. It's easier to show you.
Those are all hardy tardies.
What happened to them?
We don't know. Every one was well looked after by one of your older siblings, but they just died.
Never took long, never worked out why, but it happened every time.
We just don't want you two going through the same ordeal.
So what you're saying is my brothers and sisters were all rubbish at looking after hardy tardies.
That's really not what I was...
Well, I won't be. And this hardy tardy will live a long and happy life.
Well, don't say we didn't warn you.
Huh? Oh, well, that hurt.